It's going down. We're coming to you live. You know how we do. Ed Williams, Sovereign Class, the essence of business, lifestyle, art, and class redefined. I'm here with my man, the man right here, Brennan Pearl.
All right,
we're out here at the private screening, Dark Divas, Hannaford Suites Hotel, out here.
We're doing big things in Cincinnati. Don't nobody make a mistake. You know what I'm saying? Dark Divas coming to you live. I want y'all to know, you know what I'm saying? We did a private show on tonight. It was off the chain. All the cast members here representing. You know what I'm saying? Everybody needs to be at the premiere February the 8th, February the 9th. You know what I'm saying? It's live on the internet now. It's going to be live on the internet then. Got the support. Best independent movie ever to come out of Cincinnati.
It's going down, man. That's
going
what's up.
Going down, man.
So where can they see the trailer at? Where can everybody see the trailer?
Go to YouTube, Dark Divas, the movie trailer. Go to YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Give a little of that spice. Then come see the whole thing. February the 8th and the 9th. I'm waiting for it to get on DVD because we're coming. You know what I'm saying? No doubt about that.
And where's the premiere? Where's the premiere going to be on the 8th of night?
Woodline Recreation in Woodline on Woodline Avenue.
Oh, awesome.
February the 8th. If you don't know, check on my Facebook, Brennan Pearl Facebook, or go to our movie page, Dark Divas for Life. You know, the information is all over the streets. We got to be out there. Come support this great product.
Most definitely so. Well, hey, ain't we getting ready to get another one started,
man, aren't we? Man, we finished start the next movie, man. Y'all hold me up, man. Come on, let's do this.
Private screening, Dark Divas.
All right, back Dark in Divas. Private screening, we finished start the 10:30 film right now.
It's going down, thanks,
Brandon. It's going down. All right, Edwards. Let's do it. All right, yeah. All right, 10:30, y'all. It's going down. We just got off the internet doing our thing. Now we're going downstairs to do our thing. Let's go. It's going down. Let's go.
Private screening, Dark Divas. One of the cast members.
Hey,
private screening, Dark Divas, one of the cast members.
My fans, Black, you already know. Hey.
What up? I'm Kid Cash. My brother.
Some of the cast members from the movie going back to the private screening.
They about to watch the movie.
Y'all about to go.
More of the cast members. More of the cast members. Dark Divas back in business. Private screening, Hannaford Suites. It's going down. Hey, don't miss it. February 8th, February 9th. Woodlawn Recreation Center. This is how we do.
Be out the chat. I'm out the chat. I'm Carter. I play mix. So enjoy. We're here.
Most
happy New Year to everybody. To all the cast members right here. Everybody. Yeah. Everybody turned up.
More cast members.
Turned up.
What is your name and your role in the film?
Oh, all that love.
My name is Lynn
Coyier
and I play Lucky.
Okay.
All that love. And people gonna be like, oh, wow. Yeah.
Okay.
Whatever.
I'm Isabella Bradley and I play the person who gets Mom her face stolen.
Okay.
I'm Amber D. Galloway and I play Epstein.
All right.
I'm Brittany Wallace. I play Chantel.
Okay, now, where are the three divas?
We're missing
just
one.
Two of
the
demons. It's two of the demons.
Locked
okay.
Up.
She got shot. She probably feels sick.
In the movie.
You didn't say that.
This is my geek.
Yeah, this is the geek.
I'm Cannon. And I'm the geek. I'm the on the plane.
Oh, yes.
I'm Zay. I shoot somebody in here.
What's going down, folks? Hey, we thank you guys for joining us. Hey, for everybody that came out to the private screening, Dark Divas back in business. You guys do not miss it. February 8th, February 9th, 2013, Woodlawn Recreation Center is going down. You know how we do. Pearl Productions, Matt Grimes. Y'all better get out here. Y'all missed it. Bye.